Hello everyone, this is Gamer, and welcome back to Halo, the Master Chief Collection, which is continuing on Halo Combat Evolved Anniversary. Yes. Alright, those are gonna get stuck. Two betrayals. Still playing on normal, I see. Good. I know someone's gonna complain about me playing on easy. I know that person, too.
Out.
Oh. Owie. This weapon ain't so good though. Well, the shotgun's good, but I need to be close.
Let the monitor activate Halo. We have to stop him. We have to destroy Halo. According to my analysis of the available data, I believe the best course of action is somewhat risky. An explosion of sufficient size will help destabilize the ring and will cut through a number of primary systems. We need to trigger a detonation on a large scale, however. A starship's fusion reactors going critical would do the job. I'm going to search what's left of the Covenant battle net and see if I can locate the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. If the ship's fusion reactors are still relatively intact, we can use them to destroy Halo.
Okay. Is that the only door I can go to? Yes. Happened. gonna be a pain, I bet. See, they're already right there.
I haven't located the crash site yet, but we need to buy some time in case the monitor or his sentinels find a way to activate Halo's final weapon without the index. The machinery in these canyons are Halo's primary firing mechanisms. They consist of three phase pulse generators that amplify Halo's signal and allow it to fire deep into space. The power levels are enormous. I can't even begin to calculate the pulse's range. So, if we damage or destroy these generators, the monitor will need to repair them before Halo can be used. That should buy us some time. I'm marking the location of the nearest pulse generator with a nav point. We need to move in and neutralize the device.
Quite a distance. Taking the wrong route, I guess. That was close. a lot easier getting back down than before. Weird.
Wait, we should commandeer one of those banshees. We'll need it to reach the pulse generator in time. Those banshees. We need it to reach the pulse generator in time. Marks our target. That's the pulse generator. The center core is the signal amplifier. That's what we need to shut down. We need to interrupt the pulse generator's energy stream. I've adjusted your shield system so that it will deliver an EMP burst to disrupt the generator, but you'll need to walk into the beam to trigger it. The EMP blast should neutralize the generator, but it will also drain your shields and leave you vulnerable until they recharge. Objective accomplished. The pulse generator has overloaded. Scanning. The generator's central core is offline. Well done.
Breaking stuff.
The second pulse generator is located in the adjacent canyon. Move out and I'll mark the target with a nav point when we get closer. Head through that door. That's the way to the next canyon.
Okay, all right. Keep it going. Going the right way. Okay, I think I am. What? That was unfair because I got sandwiched in with that. No, that was unfair. Go the other way. just happened? There's a whole lot of them right there. Happen? He had like an explosion or something on him? Why'd I shoot so far? I don't get it.
Thank you.
all I got left.
Okay, let's take care of the next pulse generator.
Grenades. Oh, good. If I have something from the best, I'll take something over nothing. Man, I should have saved my rocket launcher. Wait, hold up. Maybe it's not too late. Where'd I put my rocket launcher?
We haven't destroyed the pulse generator yet. Find a Banshee and fly to the location marked by the nav point.
Banshee? Oh, man. The hell am I going to find a Banshee? Oh. That's one way. Come on. Let's do this. Hurry up.
did it. The pulse generator overloaded. One more to go.
Now we're gonna go because my Banshee's destroyed outside. Oh, nice one. I put another one. Below.
I located the Pillar of Autumn. She put down 1200 kilometers upspin. Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. The systems on the Pillar of Autumn have failsafes even I can't override without authorization from the captain. We'll need to find him. Or his neural implants to start the fusion core detonation. One target remaining. Let's take care of the final pulse generator.
Hey.
The tunnel leads to the next section of canyon. The final pulse generator we need to destroy is through there.
Let them find it out. I need a second weapon. But I really want to keep my shotgun though. Okay. final run. Why do you get up there? I need to find a banshee. Everything. I need to find a bench fast. Or I could go into this cave for the time being. Or maybe not. Never mind. Covenant, right? Looks like they all got wiped out. There's just blood here now. Ah, that does not take it down. we're going down until we find a banshee.
Target neutralized. Let's get out of here.
Cool.
Let's find a ride and get to the captain.
No, that'll take too long.
You have a better idea?
There's a teleportation grid that runs throughout Halo. That's how the monitor moves about so quickly. I learned how to tap into the grid when I was in the control center. Unfortunately, each jump requires a rather consequential expenditure of energy.
Something tells me I'm not gonna like this.
But I'm pretty sure I can pull it from your suit without permanently damaging your shields. Needless to say, I think we should only try this once.
Do it.
The Covenant network is absolute chaos. From what I've been able to piece together, their leadership ordered all ships to abandon Halo when they found the Flood, but they were too late. The Flood overwhelmed this cruiser and disabled it. The Covenant are terrified the Flood will repair the ship and use it to escape from Halo. They've sent in a strike team to neutralize the Flood and repair the ship for immediate departure. I've got a good lock on Captain Key's CNI transponder signal. He's alive, and the implants are intact! There's some interference from the cruiser's damaged reactor. I'll bring us in as close as I can. Oh, I see. The coordinate data needs to be... Right. Sorry.